Activity 3. You might have seen candle stands or diya stands branched out like trees. Take one such stand and also take a cone-shaped birthday cap. Drop a scoop of ice cream on each of them. Observe what happens in each case. The ice cream dropped on the conical cap slides off and drops to the table, whereas the ice cream on the stand is retained by it. This activity shows that if the leaves of trees in cold climate were flat, snow would collect on the leaves, leading them to rot.